Okay, first you center the bracelet. Then you wrap it around twice so that there's three strings on your wrist. Then you flip your wrist over and you put your pinky under. Good. Then you tie it the first time. And then you'll take your pinky out. And you see how it fits on you. Then you'll make your vow and you tie it again, but the reversed way. Then you'll tie it again, but the same way as the first time. Then when you cut it, don't cut it too short.